Sunflower sea stars are the fastest moving and among the largest sea stars in the world. They can move up to 1 meter per minute by using 15,000 tube feet, which are located on the undersides of their bodies. Sunflower stars are common in the Northeast Pacific from Alaska to Southern California. They generally inhabit low subtidal and intertidal areas rich in seaweed or kelp. This species starts its life with 5 or 6 arms, but this multiplies as it grows to 15 to 24 arms as an adult. They can grow to have an arm span of 1 meter in diameter. They also vary in color. Some are yellow like sunflower, while others are red, brown, or purple. Sunflower stars are carnivorous and their diet includes numerous species such as sea urchins, clams, snails, sea cucumbers, and other sea stars. With the amount of rays they have, they are able to extend its mouth enough to get large prey. Like all starfish, sunflower stars have the ability to regenerate their own arms. When they come into contact with a predator, it may lose its arm or have it amputated to avoid a predator. Most species of sea stars have a mesh-like skeleton that protects their internal organs. The lifespan of most sunflower sea stars is 3 to 5 years. Although the species had been widely distributed throughout the Northeast Pacific, its populations have rapidly declined since 2013.